We're gonna drop my water, my fish in the water, and my fish name is Bubbles. So how do we do this game? Okay, do I just like? He's really, look at him.
He's just staring at the wall.
He's like, okay, so.
Okay, where is he?
Since we only have one fish because it's beta fish Bubbles, he can only live by himself because he's really aggressive and he can hurt some other fish, so.
Mommy, do I want to turn this off right now? Mommy, do I want to turn this off?
Let's just make sure he's healthy, cause.
What they call beta fish?
Beta fish.
Beta fish. Okay, so I'm gonna add
Bubbles. What is her name?
Bubbles. It's a male.
It's a male.
So soccer player?
No.
Is it any gold series?
No, he doesn't have no soccer practice.
Look at the food.
No,
interesting him. So.
It's too much. Don't put too much.
Hey, look at your home, Bubbles. Bubbles, look at your home.
He's so cute.
I think he can be a good soccer player, I don't know.
he's not even in soccer.
He's
not,
really awake,
a
you know?
It's a weird thing.
So, to make sure this fish is healthy, you have to like wash your hands and put your finger inside to make sure like it's really paying attention and stuff. So. Yeah, it looks like he's adapting to this water, and he will soon find out that there's a little pineapple right there. He's just looking at himself. Right? I think you should leave the water for like 2 hours before you put the fish inside. So that's a fun fact. Because if you don't, it could die because of the temperature. And it's looking at what your mom thinks.
He ate the food. Let me give him more.
No, no more food.
He ate. There's no food up there. What happened to it? This one.
Look at his son. Oh, he see it.
No, he didn't see it. Give me something. Give me you.
No, there's only one. He has to
be over there. Looks like he doesn't want it. Okay, he's going into the pineapple soon. Oh no, he's not.
That's a SpongeBob.
Yeah, we bought one decoration for you.
He's seeing himself, is he?
Yeah, he's like, who's that fishy in the mirror? Oh, it looks like he's looking at himself and he's really mad because he thinks he's another fish. Okay. So he's just adapting to this place and it looks like he's really healthy. So, buy the food. You need food for him. So, yeah, let's see their pet fish Bubbles.